He may seem like just another high school student, but what this local team creates outside the classroom makes him stand out.
And I've always had like this drive to start something.
Nancy Parker shows you why he has people showing off their fancy feet tonight on Fox 8 News at 9.